Welcome back to Gotham tonight. Hi, my name is Mike.
I'm Matt.
Will you stop saying that? And welcome to a new glitch in Arkham City, Arkham Knight, called Man Humping Wall. Pretty much this guy here I just kicked the crap out of. He is floating in midair. He has his hand upon his jock. He has his other hand through this wall. And he is pretty much getting very, very jiggy with the wall.
You know, honestly, I thought it was the PC version of this game that was broke, not the PS4 version.
Greatness awaits!
Greatness awaits, indeed.
Yeah, I'm still awaiting greatness. It's not that it's broken. I mean, this is Unreal Engine. This has happened for years upon years. I mean, Gears of War has stuff like this. Even Batman Arkham Asylum had stuff like this, but...
But I mean, in general...
In the eighth generation of consoles, this is just...
Come on, Rocksteady, step it up.
I mean, it's made...
The PC version's the one that's supposed to be broken, not this one.
We've made two glitch fests on Arkham Knight alone. I can't wait to see what else we get out of this. Alright, well, time to go save the day. Out.
See ya.